Hello, St. Therese families. How are we doing today? Coach Jason here, joining you from the PE office here in this edition of 2 Minutes Remaining with Coach Holzer. This week, we are diving into developing our foot-eye coordination. And our games this week all involve about only using our feet and not being able to use our hands. So the first one is called soccer tag. And it's exactly what it sounds. But they have to use a ball with their feet and pass it along the ground, hit somebody else's foot. If that happens, then the person that gets tagged also becomes a tagger, therefore creating more taggers, making it more challenging. And on the opposite of that, what it does is it helps kids look at other directions and dodge balls that are coming towards them in a safe way, but developing things like agility, awareness of where you're at on the floor, spatial awareness, all those kind of things, again, that are secondary skills that are also important. Then we're also playing a game called crazy ball soccer. That's where I have three different sizes of balls: a small dodgeball, a bigger dodgeball, and a football in a soccer game all at one time. Now, it does create a little bit of organized chaos, if you will, but anytime they score with a big ball, it's 1 point. If they score with the little ball, it's 2 points. And if they're able to score with a football, it's 3 points. The great thing about this game is it gets a lot of kids involved at one time. Not everybody's going after one ball, but instead they have three options to choose from, which also helps develop decision-making skills, and it spreads the kids out a lot more. So a lot more kids get involved, they get active, and they also have more fun because they also get to try different strategies. So that's this week of 2 Minutes Remaining with Coach Holzer. Thank you for joining me today, and I look forward to seeing you all again next week.